bike ride.
It is a glorious day, man. I want to try to get 4 runs in today, Nick. I'm thinking 4. No, GoPro smooth. GoPro smooths that fucker out. You can let it go a little bit and catch up. It's open prairie down there.
I love that part right on the side here where you're overlooking the.
Well, yeah, that's nice. Dude, I mean,
I'm gonna start right up behind you here. Try to go down this without stopping. No, I'm telling you. And that's
does not show.
That's GoPro, man. GoPro flattens all the shit out.
Dude.
You're right. Okay. You get it. There it is. Woo! You got it right. There it is. Here we go. Here we go. It was us. We were in his way.
No.
I think it was a combination of that and you were trying to stop because we were right here. And so it dove because you hit the brakes to not hit us.
Right, man.
He's going fucking full on billy goat for this one.
Thank you.
All right, here we go. The thing is, there's no run out.
Nope. Oh, there's a run out.
Could barely walk it. I got a flat.
Oh, you got a flat?
Yeah. You know what? I think if it comes race day, they call 40 to 49, I'm gonna let them all go. And when they say beginners, all right, last beginner, I'm going down.
That was rough on my legs just walking.
That is some gnarly fucking shit. Look at that. I mean, you can come straight down through there if you're a badass. If I'm lucky, I can just inflate it and go.
Yeah. Here we go. We'll put some air in it. What'd you do to it?
Gonna do a product.
I just turned this.
So we just have it.
Now, yeah. Nick, I like exactly 33 psi.
Let me see what I can do. Yeah.
All right, let's see if I can fall down again, guys. I'll show you how it's done. I fucking walked it, dude. I was afraid. I fucking walked it down that section. I was like, fuck this. I don't give a shit. Kidding me. I just don't see, there's no fucking run out. You got it. Put a tube in when we get to the bottom. I'm losing air. Hit that jump! gorgeous, right? This is a familiar section, especially for me. That's face plant right there. Hey, he's back! Got the rut! Big fucking rut! Watch it, Nick, watch it!
Yeah, Jesus.
Watch it!
Oh, shit! Dude!
I watched you, dude. You were skiing.
I couldn't get my feet on the pedals.
That was not there last night.
No. They've had some weather. What?
I don't think I've been that scared on a bike in a long time.
I think it's to the right, right here. This is all expeditionary. We don't know where we're going now. We're just giving it a try. Beautiful! All right, we gotta analyze this one. I'm thinking left. Holy shit. Let's get to the top and figure it out. Holy moly. It looks glorious over here, man.
Jesus, that last part.
On the GoPro, it's gonna look like a completely flat. They're not gonna understand. Yeah. Not gonna understand how come he's falling backwards. Yeah. What the? It's so easy. Why did he walk up that? Jesus! Expeditionary, I said! We're on an expedition! It's very steep, but it's rideable. Well, I'd like to try it.
No, I'm serious.
Yeah. Yeah. It's basically what it is. It goes down, you have like, the ridge will be up on your right, the trail's gonna be massively wide, but it's all fucking river rocks. So it's just like, no, 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 no. It's like that all the way down, or you walk it, and that's fine too.